Hi student, welcome to our class again. Today teacher gonna teach you about new unit. Unit 9. Look at the title. Our clothes. Everyone, what is clothes? Yes, an object that we wear on our bodies. Let's read together. We wear them in the daytime and in the nighttime too. And we wear them all about the town. We wear them to the zoo. You and I both wear them. And everybody knows. We don't have fur or feathers, but we do have clothes. Wear these. What are your favorite clothes? Tell me. Page 39. Your turn. Read the sentences. Tick the correct boxes. Number 1. We wear blank in the daytime and at night. 2. Wear clothes. 3. People do not have. Okay, everyone, so after you do this pack already, send me, I will check it. Now let's go to see about your vocabularies. Today is Monday, 22nd June 2020. Unit 9, our clothes. I know these clothes, you learn it already. Now, let me just review for you. Cap, dress, jacket, overall, pajamas, pants, shoes, shorts, skirt, sock, sweater, t-shirt. Can you spell cap? Dress, jacket, overall, pajamas, pants, shoes, shorts, skirt, sock, sweater, and t-shirt. Everyone, you also check the meaning in Khmer. And after you copy it, don't forget, make the sentences. You can use two or three words in a sentence.